children. I am Shantha. I am taking English subject in 1st and 2nd standard. Today we will learn the grammar. Okay? In grammar, see, these are grammar. We learn today nouns. Okay? What is a noun? Do you know? What is a noun? Noun is a name of anything in the world. Andre, ee prapanchadalli iruvantaha yavudadaru ellaadare hesaragalannu naavu nouns anta helthivi. See once again, what is a noun? A noun is a name of a person, place, animal or a thing. Once again, a noun is a name of a person, place, animal or a thing. Andre noun andre hesaragalu, hesarannu yavade hesaru, a person manushya hesaru agirabodu, a place athu ondu sthalada hesaru agirabodu, athu a animal ondu ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳ ಹೆಸರಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು, ಆ ರೀತಿ ಅಥವಾ ವಸ್ತುಗಳಾಗಿರ್ಬೋದು. ವಸ್ತುಗಳು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಚೇರು ಟೇಬಲ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಸೊ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ನೌನ್? ಎ ನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಥಿಂಗ್. ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ರಾಮಪ್ಪ, ಗೌರಿ, ವಿನೋದ್, ಸೀತಾ ಆಸ್ ದ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್. ಶಿಕಾರಿಪುರ, ಶಿವಮೊಗ್ಗ, ಕರ್ನಾಟಕ, ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್ ಆಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಕ್ಲೀನ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ನೇಮ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಲಯನ್, ಟೈಗರ್, ಕ್ಯಾಟ್, ಎಲಿಫೆಂಟ್, ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್, ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟೇಬಲ್, ಹೌಸ್, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಸ್, ಕಾಯಿನ್ಸ್, ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ನೌನ್. ನೌನ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಗ್ರಾಮರ್. Also, this is one of the first of the foundation of the grammar in English. Okay, once again, what is a noun? A noun is a name of a person, place, animal or a things. Example, persons, Ramappa, Gauri, Vinod, Sita. Place, Shikaripura, Shivamogga, Karnataka. Animals, tiger, lion, cat, elephant. Things means table, house, stores, coins. Okay, let exercise make you understand, I think, better. I give you exercise. Are you find the nouns in these sentences? You have to find them. Okay?
Yes.
Find the nouns. Better. He is a Raju. Do you find where is the noun? See, he is a Raju. Answer. Tell me. Which one is the noun? Yes, he is a Raju. Raju is the noun. So we will write Raju. Second one. Pratham is dancing. Which is the noun? Yes. Radha is the noun. Okay. Good. Radha. One more example. Okay, see, fish lives in the Ram lives in Shikarpur. Ramu lives in Shikarpur. Tell me, which is the nouns in this sentence? Ramu and Shikarpur. Okay? Good. Answer. Ramu. Comma. Shikarpur. Okay? Next, fifth one. So many exercises there. You have to find and underline the nouns. Once again, see the nouns. Are you finding? He is a Raju. Raju is the noun. Radha is dancing. See, Radha is the noun. Fish lives in water. Fish is also noun and water is also noun. You write down fish, water. Ramu lives in Shikarpur. She is a Ramu and Shikarpur is the nouns. Next, Arjun has a car. Which is the nouns? Answer, Arjun, car. Okay, tomorrow I will give you the notes. I think you understand. Tell me once again, what is the noun? Noun is the name of a person, animal, place or a thing. This is the noun. Name of anything. Understand?